Think about a product fundamentally homogeneous as bottled water. It's very hard to tell the difference between one and the other. Yet how is it that some brands of bottled water are able to get a premium, to get you to pay more money than another to acquire that product? That is the power of marketing. I'm Omar Merlo. I'm the Academic Director of the MSc Strategic Marketing Program at Imperial College Business School in London. Welcome to First Lecture on Marketing Strategy.